YouTube family, welcome back to my channel. This is your girl Chef Abby, the best chef in Kenya. If this is your first time visiting my channel, make sure you hit the subscribe button. And today I'm going to show you how I normally do my cereals. And today we are going to make yellow beans. I boiled my beans. The only things that I'm going to use, I have carrots. I have already cut them into small cubes. I have garlic. I also cut my garlic into small cubes. I have onions, but I'm going to use spring onion. You can see they are fresh and green. I have capsicum. I have already cut them into cubes. I have tomatoes. I have cooking oil and salt. Stay tuned until the end. First, I'm going to brown my onions. Make sure your onion is cooked to golden brown. And you can try this at home. Instead of making meat throughout, you can change it into cereals. Then we are going to add garlic. Make sure you cook your spice to give you the best taste. And then we are going to add our tomatoes. Then I'm going to add a teaspoon of tomato paste. And because we have already boiled our beans, we are going to make the sauce. Then we'll toss our beans into the sauce. We are going to add some water. If you have stock, you can add stock instead. Don't forget to add salt. And then we are going to give it 2 minutes to boil. You can now see our sauce is boiling. Now we are going to add our carrots. And at the same time, we are going to add our yellow beans. We are going to reduce our heat to cook in a very low heat. Give it like 15 minutes. Stay tuned until the end. And finally, we are going to add our capsicum and onions. requirement. Make sure you try this for your family and leave a comment below. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. Please keep subscribing, continue to share with all your friends, and remember to hit the notification bell. Till next video, bye bye. I love you guys.